everyone! We just finished our Passover celebration and the Feast of First Fruits, and we're so thankful for our friends and family who joined us this evening. We'd like to share a little bit of it with you, so enjoy as you take a look at this celebration this year.